with
their treatment. And then they come in.
So we're literally doing that. Hello.
Yes.
Hello. Nice to see you.
The patient. Normally, Vitaza and Marla will be walking you through.
Nice to see you.
Hi, Ali. Hi, Wes.
Nice to see you. So we've just walked in as a patient would walk through, I think.
Yeah.
Actually, you get very anxious patients.
Yeah, of course.
And then you take over at this point, do you?
Yeah, so we were sort of interviewed if it's
underneath.
I guess having shown you the biggest
problem. So basically, what we're trying to do is when you put on the proton beam comes out of that.
So it's a really big week.
The NHS is broken. It's unwell. I've been working in the NHS for nearly 30 years. After doing this review, I thought it's bad, but I must say I was surprised. I was shocked, if I could use that word, in terms of the state of the NHS.
So it's a